My name is Kia Shahlaie. I'm a professor of neurosurgery here at UC Davis. For some of the complex procedures that we do, there is a lot of planning that is done ahead of time. To perform a safe and effective surgery, you really want to have all the data available to you, and you want to anticipate the potential bumps in the road. The system we're currently using takes the MRI and CAT scans that are performed here at UC Davis. They're loaded onto a planning station, and then that's uploaded into the Magic Leap goggle system, which is the mixed reality platform. And it's your real environment, but with a virtual model floating in your environment. We use a device in our hand that gives us the opportunity, just like a mouse in the air would. You can rotate it, you can move it, you can actually walk around the room and look at it from different angles. So it adds a totally different perspective to the way we normally look at things. I think this really has a huge advancement and should significantly improve the way we take care of our patients. I think for neurosurgery, this is just a fantastic tool. I anticipate, as this technology improves, that we'll perform virtual surgeries to prepare for the actual operation. We're already talking about ways to use this for resident training and for medical student training. This is definitely not gaming. This is a powerful tool that's going to help us educate patients, educate families, educate our students and residents, and help us as teams work together to provide better care for our patients.